Hello guys, welcome back to LSPGFR. I'm gonna do some sandy shore with PDD using a Durango. Hope everyone's doing well. It's wrapped up doing a Harmony patrol. We're gonna jump into a sandy shore as of now. See what's going on in the big city of Sandy. These Durangos are using the same sound bit like we use for the Chargers. Because they would have V8s like the Chargers. And it sounds so good.
We have an 11351 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Copy that. Roger that. We're on our way.
We got a wanted person on the run.
Attention all units. We've got a code 99 in Sandy Shores. Units respond, code 3.
In the car, let's go.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Attention all units. We have units requesting helicopter support over Sandy Shores. Attention all units. Target spotted northbound driving a Albany sedan in Sandy Shores. All units, stand by.
Eagle 1 is inbound. Air support, all units advised, he's heading north.
We're with
him. All units, target spotted, westbound, driving a Albany sedan in Sandy Shores. All units, stand by. Target heading west.
I didn't see that van.
Choya Springs Avenue.
But now I'm getting aware in that car.
Suspect heading south in Sandy Shores.
This whole thing is tough, though.
Target last seen heading west in Sandy Shores. Backup needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
This is David Charles 12. Copy.
Target spotted heading west, doing 60 miles per hour in Grande Sonora Desert.
Come on. Get back to normal. Come on. Come on.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
The problem is the thing. I'm with him. All the backup dropped off. Because the menu.
We've got a code 99 in Grande Sonora Desert. Units respond, code 3.
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Target spotted heading south, doing 60 miles per hour in Vinewood Hills.
Now the fool's gone and crashed.
Out of the vehicle.
Have tried to escape on foot.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Underground.
There's no way
got
out.
Got you, asshole.
LSPD, enough.
Gonna
give
hunt
up
you down.
Give up.
You're making things worse.
Hope you like prison food, shithead.
Die!
We
this
got
you.
Got nowhere to go.
Attention all units. Suspect arrested in Vinewood Hills. All units stand down.
We probably could have got him before that, but the issues that I was having was causing problems. Alright, get them out of the road. Really wish they'd fix this issue. I wish somebody would update this jurisdiction mod that I use.
Rats.
I'm gonna call a Vinewood Hills unit. We're in Vinewood Hills.
Required in Vinewood Hills.
All right, man, what's your name?
Me too, we're in the area.
He does have a warrant. All right, he's got a City of Los Santos Public Library card, a receipt, and a Weasel News ID badge. Well, I don't know if you were there, but you ain't going in today.
Oh, shit.
You got a warrant, and also you run from police, so.
License
plate 84 Queen Mary Henry 6104. Target is 10-4. All right, nothing is on the driver's side. Excuse me, a pack of cigarettes and a baseball on the passenger side, and in the trunk with a clucking bell. Bucket with chicken. I'm gonna go ahead and
flatbed, assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
And two. All right, he's going to jail. He had a warrant, but I don't think we have anything we can charge him with for that. He's got multiple charges now, though. I'm gonna let Vinewood Hills take him in.
Assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Head back to Sandy.
Copy that. Roger that. We're on our way.
Let me see if I can get the MBT to work. Alright, there's our MBT. I had shut it off earlier. We'll go ahead and activate our plate reader. We're not going to use that because it doesn't have, this vehicle doesn't have them on it. So we're not going to use that.
That dispatch, I just picked up a kid who was removing panel covers on the south side of Okay. Current Park.
Well, we do have MVT. We're heading back in towards Sandy.
Citizens report a disturbance in the Chilliwack Mountain State Wilderness. Response code 2.
Here's the inside of this Durango. I have to fix the camera. I know how to fix it. The position is wrong. Some of these vehicles sit higher than other vehicles, and it kind of goes by the height of the vehicle on that dash cam, the placement of that dash cam to make it right, and you have to kind of go in and play and adjust it to get it like you want it. And turn that off.
All units, we've got a hit and run in the Alamo Sea. All units, respond code 2 in the Alamo Sea.
We're back in Sandy now.
We have assistance needed in Raptown Canyon. Respond code 2.
Where do we get a call here in Sandy?
You ain't worth the womb you was born in.
Citizens report a disturbance in Palazzo Forest. Respond code 2.
We
have an
11351
and Sandy Shores.
Are they on a code 2 response?
Copy that. Roger that. We're on our way.
That suspicious vehicle, it says.
Required in Sandy Shores.
Stay over here.
Vehicle license plate.
Stolen
81
vehicle.
Sam Adam Ocean 205. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
This city's crazy.
All right, on the driver's side, it had a SIG 916, a P226 robber. A rug, and then on the passenger side, nothing interesting. Trunk, nothing interesting.
Adios.
Flatbed assistance required in Sandy Shores.
Well, is she gonna survive? I know you ain't gonna try to go through that.
Well, yeah, you are too. Okay.
Are you gonna fit through there? No. Why does he get out of the car? So Sandy's been kind of slow today. Not really a lot going on in Sandy right now. Let's change it up a little bit.
We have a 415 in Rockford Hills. Respond code 3.
Let's stop right here just once. I'm going to change it up here. Change the weather here. Change the night, I mean.
Thank you. all units. We've got a disturbance in, Sandy Shores.
It says code 2.
Copy that. Roger that. We're on our way.
It says it's a trespassing call. We're going to dig down to code 1. Trespassing, I would not believe it would be a code 2 response. Yeah, but it's kind of legit. A lot of these small towns, like the town I live in, they don't get very many calls. I mean, so I kind of see. We can't even go in there.
God damn. Shit. God damn. Shit.
Alright, let me see if we can go around the other way and get in.
God damn. Shit. God damn.
We can't get in that way. There's another way in here. We're gonna speak to him again. Alright, what's going on here?
God damn! Shit!
He says he hadn't done anything wrong, just was recording a show.
God damn! God damn! Shit!
Wait up! Hey, you got your ID?
Well, he's got alcohol on his breath. All right, turn around, sir. We're going to take you outside. We're going to take him this way. There you go, partner. I mean, he could be charged with drunk in public. And trespassing. He could be arrested for trespassing. Sit right here in front of my cruiser here. I don't want to go ahead and pass you now. Alright, he's got several pieces of hard candy. He's got a weapon on him. Unloaded Colt 45 ACP Commander handgun. Alright, this time I am going to place him in custody.
You ain't never getting out of prison!
Alright, so what is this with this gun you got on you? We get a call, we come out here because you're trespassing out here. The clerk in the store wants you to leave. We get a call, you're intoxicated. And you also have a weapon on you. Do a breathalyzer on him.
Appreciate it.
Oh yeah, he's way over. Alright, so go ahead and sit in my vehicle for right now till we figure out what's going on. Like, the weapon is valid. He doesn't have a weapon permit at all. Alright, he's gonna go in for trespassing right now. Let's see. Trespassing. On a commercial property is what we're gonna get him for. We'll go ahead and take him down to Sandy Shores, SSPD. Drop him off. All right, they're going to take him in. All right, we're back 10-8. We just done a call like it. We're not going to do another one right now. Part of this out here is so is Sand Shores. We're just going to patrol out here.
Officers report assistance required in West Vinewood. Response code 2.
Attention units, case number Foxtrot 2125, see also Foxtrot 2131.
I'm going to close this stuff up.
Attention all units. Units respond code 2 on Route 68.
Alright guys, so we're going to wrap things up today here doing some Sandy Shores PD. Wasn't very busy up here in Sandy Shores, but we get that sometimes. We'll go ahead and make it daylight. Yeah, wasn't that busy up here. But we get it sometimes where it's not that busy. So that does happen. But thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.
We have a person with a firearm.